gets away from Asua Koltu. Ender. Matsui. Matsui's ball in. Here's Honda! Japan have the lead. What a birthday present for him. 24 yesterday. And out of nothing, Japan are in front. Matsui delivered the cross. It was a poor piece of defending by Mbia, who really should have cut this one out. Two Cameroon defenders went for the same ball, Nkulu and Mbia, they both missed it. Honda found the ball at his feet and steers the ball into the goal and steers Japan into the lead.